114 North Oak Hill, scoping the sewer line after hydrojetting the sewer line. 126 foot to the city sewer. Here's our tap connection into the main. You can see we did remove all that debris. Might be a little bit flat there just before the tap. I don't think it's a belly or anything. I just think it's a little flat. Side access. PVC to SDR connection. ABS to PVC connection. Just a little strand of glue there. On 14 North Oak Hill. Sewer line has been hydrojetted, tested, and inspected, and is flowing well at this time.